One of my favorite actors.
Martin Lawrence, I would say the same thing. One of my favorite actors, favorite comedians.
Yeah.
He's funny.
I like him. Yeah, Will Smith.
Will Smith's badass. I like Will Smith, Martin, but my favorite one
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart is fucking funny.
That's my heart.
Yeah. Kevin Hart.
Chris Tucker?
Chris Tucker's alright.
Hey, the last Rush Hour, I want my money back. That kind of sucks. The one in France?
You like it?
No, the whole scene there in the Eiffel Tower, like half of the movie.
Which one?
The last Rush Hour. The first two were really good. Did you see Indiana Jones movies?
Nah.
No?
I don't watch Indiana Jones.
The first two were really good. You should watch them. The last one,
I don't know about you.
They did 3 and 4. 3 okay, but 4 is terrible.
He goes on adventures and finds treasure, right?
Yeah, you should watch it. They're classics.
No, but if he does find the treasure, I'm not getting any of it, so fuck it.
I know, right? But this
Hey, come here.
Casey, how the fuck you say about bullshit after bullshit?
Bullshit.
About some bullshit.
Griswold's Family Christmas? Did you like that movie?
I don't know, my mom got it.
They're making a new one. They're making a new one with the Griswolds.
I saw that, Family Vacation.
Yeah, the Family Vacation, that's going to be a badass one. I want to see that one.
Why did they do The Transporter, the same script again? It's the same movie.
You know why? Because it sells.
But do a new one.
And they're like, you know what? Fuck it, let's settle.
Who's in Transformers?
Whatever.
Last Friday was pretty bad.
I don't know. Speaking of movies, you know who needs to change up their shit? Liam Neeson. Motherfucker does the same type of movies.
Taken 1, Taken 2.
I got Taken. Airplane Taken. All kinds of bullshit.
Not DC Young Fly.
Yeah, because he sounds like Chris Tucker.
Cool.
Yeah, that's true.
They're doing a new Friday now?
They might.
Are they?
I don't.
Hey, but you know what? They've been saying that for years, though.
I ran into Miss Parker. She still looks good at 70.
Who?
Hi, Miss Parker.
Does
where,
she?
Where you gonna let me fuck Miss Parker?
What's that, honey?
I knocked the dust off that pussy.
I'll show you that. I just interviewed her.
Hey,
she wants to marry me.
3.5 minutes.
Her boyfriend?
Her boyfriend in
that
movie
is
little.
Are you sweetie the juice?
Her boyfriend in that movie is little.
This is blacker than the juice.
Oh, she's blacker than a motherfucker, too.
Hey, Bernie Mac was hitting that, though.
Who was?
Yeah,
Bernie Mac.
The priest.
Look, she's like 70 right now. It's in her 60s.
Miss Parker? Miss Parker.
The Lord has called me to you. He is my shepherd.
Miss Parker?
The Lord knows what I'm
doing.
That's her?
Oh, Andy, you fucking recording her. Look at Andy.
Yeah. What she go? When are you gonna let me fuck Miss Parker? She even laughs about it. Cause that's anytime someone sees her, they say hi Miss Parker. When are you gonna let me fuck Miss Parker?
She probably hears that shit all the time, huh?
Everything that they say could have related to me.
You're probably like you're the millionth person to tell me that.
All that was all lies. Everything that they say could.
I call.
There you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.